The planets have an influence on our personality.
Do you know who believes this?
So easy
my baby.
Wait, there is. They know, right? They know there is more crime during the full moon, right?
Well, who knows?
Well, you know, it's like who? It's like the universe knows this stuff. I mean, you guys, you're all so smart, but it's like you just don't get the fundamental basics.
I would love to get you together with my babysitter.
Well, I would love to meet her.
She doesn't know anyone in New York. You know, she's been with me 2 months. Her phone is locked.
You know, because
my ex-wife was a great.
Well, you should listen to your wife. Hey, you know, what can I tell you?
I'm
just making a point here now, because you know. The position of the planets, it's like, it is crucial to your life, you know? I can't stress this strongly enough, you know? And your body...
Logical.
But I'm totally logical. I mean, I would not put a Sagittarius believer,
Sam,
right?
We gotta go. Come on.
But,
we're just getting started here.
It's awful
good to see you guys.
Nice
come on.
It's early.
Later. Come on. We'll see you guys. Come on.
It was really nice meeting you.
Come on. Jesus Christ, if you don't know what the hell you're talking about, why don't you try not talking?
They don't know what I'm talking about.
I mean, they don't know what they're talking about. You feel so goddamn obligated to make conversation all the time. How about listening?
I listen. That'd be
a novel idea for you.
You are so rude, Jack. I can't believe you just did that to me.
That's right. You're the expert.
Embarrassing. That is the most
embarrassing. Come on, let's get out of here before you make it any worse. For sake.